Welcome back to Flint's Tool Shed. Today we are going to be making some Christmas ornaments out of these pieces of wood. Here we have a piece of walnut, and then right here we have a piece of poplar. So let's get started. Okay, so I went ahead and put it on the lathe here, and I already marked it and stuff, got it centered. It's a little off, but it's okay because it'll be rounded. And then the design that I'm going for is going to be like a Christmas tree type thing. So I'm just gonna start by making it a circle, and then I'll start to do the design. And then move on to the next one and then see how they turn out. Okay, so now that I think I'm done turning it, I'm going to sand it and finish it. Just do a time lapse of that. And then we're going to cut the top off, and then we will drill a hole through there to put some string to hang it on the tree. We'll be right back. here, and then you can hang it up on your tree as an ornament. And hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time on Construction.